Viewers, this vlog is on the Shatter Wale concert at the University of Education Winneba, UEW. And this vlog seeks to show us how the energy went on stage from performance to performance, and how the MCs also kept the crowd charged before Shatter Wale even made entry into the place. Enjoy! Shout out to MC Kilson. I see you right there. Shout out to my brothers Gabi and Asifwa for helping me with these videos, and shout out to Shasha. I hope you enjoy the video. Pa 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 pa.
Chap in the bando, I don't wanna look like. Chap in the bando, I don't wanna look like you. Chap in the bando, I don't wanna look like.
So this happens to be the stands for the food vendors, from the chichinga to the sausage to the cow meat, the pig meat, the popcorn, the fruit juice. It's like everything was just fire. Everything was just on point, and we enjoyed. We had fun, and we had to wait for the dancehall king Shatter Wale. Next on stage is the reigning Central Region Female Artist of the Year, Miss Minab. Point, Shatter was making the grand entry into the place. As you can see, the convoy with the motorbikes and the cars, the tundras, and you know, you bob. So watch it. Yeah. The moment we've all been waiting for is finally here, and the dancehall king climbs the stage to give us his performance. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and it wasn't easy shooting this content. I even had to burst my lips to just get content for you. I hope you loved it. Don't forget to subscribe, you like, you share, and you comment on the page. Bye.